Welcome to DPV Technology. Today we will see how to find out the primary and secondary side of a step-down transformer. Remember, step-down transformer. So for this, you need the transformer and a multimeter. So keep this multimeter in resistance mode and you find out the resistance of the two sides. First, we will find out the resistance of this side, and then we will find out the resistance of this side. So we will first find out the resistance of this side, and we'll see it is around 1.6 kilo ohm. And then we will find out the resistance of this side, and don't touch both the side during measurement of resistance. So like this, you see this is of 5 ohm. That means the resistance of this side is only 5 ohm, and here 1.6 kilo ohm. So this is the secondary side. That means the resistance of secondary side is always lower than the resistance of the primary side. This is because in the primary side, the number of turns is more than the number of turns in the secondary side. So the lower resistance means secondary side, and higher resistance means primary side. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, if you like our channel, then please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.